Yeah, you said it, John. The open house goes until 7 p.m. tonight here at Bardo Hall, and it's all about that over there across the street, the concrete jungle, Barney Allis Plaza. The city plans to transform the plaza at Barney Allis into an active green space. The vision includes lively festivals, outdoor markets, and several seasonal activities, possibly movies on a projector. It's meant for people who live here, visitors, and others who work nearby.
Yeah, that'd be awesome if they remodeled all this stuff.
On my lunch break, I can be able to go and do something that I had to do, you know, learn or whatever, play around or have just like a peaceful time.
What would you want to see here?
Like a city backyard, some place where you can come and hang out. I know that there have been hammocks over by the coffin. It would be great to do something like that here. Some place for the dogs would be awesome. Just a nice, safe place to come be.
A 2017 report on the condition of the auditorium parking garage showed extensive deterioration of sidewalks, curbs, and water leaks. The study recommends demolishing the garage, reconstructing it with less parking spaces, and finding above ground spaces close to the convention center. They say replacing all parking spaces in the garage would not be cost efficient for the city.
I could see how it would impact events that happen at the convention center, but as somebody who lives downtown, I don't really see how it would impact it that much. There's so much parking in every place else that's close within walking distance.
Now, I mentioned the above ground parking. Take a look over here. The city recently entered into an agreement to purchase this area known as 1200 Broadway. The plan is to use all or a portion of it to provide parking to the convention center. Now, again, the open house for this project is here at Bardell Hall until 7 tonight. You can get all the information, more information, and ask questions for the project team. Reagan Porter, Fox 4 News.